That glowing light up there. Is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Do they make offerings to the energy god? Enough of the fantasies, Bonnie. Stay focused. Tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing instead of talking to myself like a crazy person.
back into the fray.
In one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. If you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. I'm following the pipe.
Thank you.
we're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. Here we go!
The computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa. Just look at this place. No gunk. Just amazing nature. There might be a way through here. Damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It'd be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah. Seems to be opening up further down. Did open up like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. Oof, this is gonna be a squeeze.
Hey,
Yoink!
Lights on! Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? I don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
I found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. Doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn! You're breaking up! Oh, we know what that means.
Gunk.
Bags! I found the pipe! What the? Oh, creepy! Didn't seem to notice me at all, and it looked like
it was following the pipe, too. I can't get through the same way, though. Let's get rid of this gunk.
dark!
Reception? Finally! I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment's not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great!